Yeah, I mean, meeting all the new contacts and the new games to take to the program is going to be very fun. Oh.
I learned a lot of new transition games for what we'll use in the summer, and also the value in discussing the games as well.
I guess I learned not only the games, but the confidence to deliver them with the user-friendly book.
Stuff and now you can do fun and education. Really great. So yeah.
I learned about a lot of great ideas from all the group discussions, as well as to figure out a way to add more structure to our program with the implementation and ways to teach myself.
I feel really lucky that we actually are in a country that has a program like Equitas. Did I say that right?
Equitas.
I had no idea about your organization, and I just think that's pretty cool that you can come for a free workshop, have an amazing lunch, and have great facilitators, and it didn't cost us anything. Like, I just think that's really awesome.
I think the one that I learned was for the rights workshop.
Fundamental science.
There's a person down here too.
Oh, God. I just learned how great it is to have so many people who have such caring for children and making their own difference. It's very nice.
I was reminded that it's important to play with intention, and that sometimes we find ways to fill time with kids, and that we can fill time with important learning resources. I'll just have a good time. Anybody left?
So a couple of things. What do we have here? What are some words that describe what we see?
Web.
Somebody said connected right at the beginning, and I'd love to use this at the end because it's such a great visual. We are now part of this community. We've been a part of this community that serve youth and kids, and now we're part of this community that provides this toolkit and these resources. There are how many cities?
We're up to close to 10, 8, 10.
And a whole sorts of different agencies that are using this toolkit and providing each other with support in implementing this program. So now you guys are okay. We're all connected to the other people, other organizations that have taken this training in Winnipeg. So feel free to call on myself or Laura and Julie in terms of, and each other for resources if you need them. Anyway.